session will not be brought to you by Xerox and Philpots without commercial interruptions. The revolution will not show you pictures of Nixon blowing a bugle and leading a charge by John Mitchell, General Abrams, and Wendell Rivers to eat hog maws confiscated from a Harlem sanctuary. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be brought to you by the Schaefer Award Theater and will not star Natalie Wood and Steve McQueen or Bullwinkle and Julia. The revolution will not give your mouth sex appeal. The revolution will not be televised. Will not be televised. Not be televised. The revolution will be no rerun, brothers. The revolution will be live. They got things they should begin to rot.